Hi, Clover Sprouts. It's Miss Angela back with you this week for our virtual music class. I hope everyone has had a great week. Remember to let me know any requests. I think you can leave a comment. I'm trying to work out why comments are disabled. But if you have some requests and you can't leave a comment, just let your teachers know and they'll pass that on to me. Or you can get my email via Miss Lucy and she will get the message to me as well. All right, let's get going. I thought we would add some Spanish to our hello song this morning. So here we go. We'll start in English. Hello, hello, how are you? Hello, hello, how are you? Hello, hello, how are you? I'm gonna say hello to Jackson. Hi, Jackson. All right, now we'll do Spanish. Hola, hola, ¿cómo estás? Hola, hola, ¿cómo estás? Hola, hola, ¿cómo estás? I'm gonna say hello to Eloise. Hi, Eloise. Hola, hola, ¿cómo estás? Hola, hola, ¿cómo estás? Hola, hola, ¿cómo estás? I'm gonna say hello to Henry. Hi, Henry. Hola, hola, ¿cómo estás? Hola, hola, ¿cómo estás? Hola, hola, oh, who's that? I'm gonna say hello to Sloan. Hi, Sloan. Hola, hola, ¿cómo estás? Hola, hola, ¿cómo estás? Hola, hola, ¿cómo estás? I'm gonna say hello to Kiara. Hi, Kiara. All right, let's start with a song to warm up our bodies. So we'll clap our hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, then this week, I thought we'd think about what we see on the bus first, and then maybe there's some animals that get on the bus this week. So let's get started. The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round, all through the town. And the people on the bus go all through the town. all through the town. And then, when the door opened, a cat came in the bus. The cat on the bus goes meow, meow, meow. Meow, meow, meow. Meow, meow, meow. The cat on the bus goes meow, meow, meow. All through the town. And then somebody walked in with a little dog carrier. So it's a little dog. The dog on the bus goes meow, meow, meow. Big, it could never fit in a bus. What about a cow? Cow on the bus goes moo, moo, moo. Moo, moo, moo. Moo, moo, moo. The cow on the bus goes moo, moo, moo. All through the town. Let's go back to the wheels. And the wheels on the bus go round and round. Round and round. Round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round, all through the town. Okay, it is puppet time. And I thought we would do some puppets that were inspired by some things that I'm seeing outside a lot right now. So let's do Old MacDonald, but with some puppets maybe you see too. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on his farm he had a squirrel, E-I-E-I-O. With a here and a there, here, there, everywhere. Lots of squirrels right now looking for nuts and digging in holes, getting ready for the winter. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on his farm, he had a possum. I saw one in my backyard this week. See? E-I-E-I-O. With a squeak, squeak here and a squeak, squeak there. Here a squeak, there a squeak, everywhere a squeak, squeak. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on his farm he had a bunny. Your ears? E-I-E-I-O. With a hop, hop here and a hop, hop there. Here a hop, there a hop, everywhere a hop, hop. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on his farm he had a mouse, not a rat. Even though we see those more commonly, it's a mouse. E-I-E-I-O. With a squeak, squeak here and a squeak, squeak there. Here a squeak, there a squeak, everywhere a squeak, squeak. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on his farm he had a monkey. I haven't seen any monkeys in my backyard. This is just for fun. E-I-E-I-O. With a hoo-ha-ha here and a hoo-ha-ha there. Here a hoo-ha, there a hoo-ha, everywhere. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. All right, it is time for instrument time. So if you need to pause the video and gather your instruments, go for it. If you've got your instruments ready, awesome. This week's theme, I thought would be about boats. And the first song is a song that I really loved growing up. The version I heard was Ike and Tina Turner's version. It's called Proud Mary. It's about a big steamboat that we don't really see around here, but they're big steamboats on the Mississippi River. So here we go. That I used to really like when I was growing up. It's a Beach Boys song called Sloop John B. It's about a big ship, another ship we don't see, a boat we don't see anymore, a big boat with big sails on it. So here we go.
I wanna go.
you can. We'll just throw another song in there about something that lives in the ocean where boats can be, especially those big boats with sails. So let's sing Baby Beluga. Baby Beluga in the deep blue sea. Songs now. So I'll do ABC, Twinkle Twinkle and Baa Baa Black Sheep a little faster if you feel like moving your body a little bit, or you can keep using your instruments. Here we go. By request, and it's a waltz. I haven't played any waltzes yet. That means it's got a little bit of a different time to it. So here we go. Well, the more we get together, 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 yes, the more we get together, the happier we'll be. For your friends are my friends, and my friends are your friends. The more we get together, the happier we'll be. One more time. Spending another music class with me. I'll see you next week. Keep requests coming. I'll have new themes every week. And yeah, have a great rest of your day. So long, farewell.